So you see, Rosita? There are lots of our friends and neighbors in the military who are going through changes because of injuries. And they all need our understanding and support.
Especially the kids. But there are ways we can all help, right?
Oh, sure there are. And the first step is simply reaching out and letting them know we are here for you.
Yeah. Good night! And we all love you!
To learn more about this program, visit PBSParents.org.
So what's your name to say? So what's your name to say?
Provided by American Greetings.